Wow. This is just an amazing adventure. I never told Ophir that I wanted to go to this, but he booked it the night before I left. I read all about it on the internet, and these are the tunnels beneath Jerusalem. It gets kind of damp. That's why you'll see some fans here. The technology that they used to build this was brilliant. Long before computers, you can see the rock is wet. The rock is very wet. And there's some accumulation of water as well. It's a little dark. You can't really see the wet rock yet. But you can see the awesomeness of this, right? When you come to Israel, you have to do this. You just have to. It's very cavernous. Every step of the way, rabbis supervise this. Every step of the way. Wow.
Wow.
The water. This is the end of the tunnel. Right beneath the Western Wall, the Wailing Wall in Jerusalem. It's breathtaking. It's epic.